When but a boy I courted Sally. My life was young, not quite 16. We talked of things I sometimes dreamed of, and things beyond my wildest dreams. At 17, I met Winona. Her warm red lips set me aglow. She taught me things she should not teach me, more than a young man ought to know. At 19 years, my love was Sarah. She was much older than the rest of all the men. She said, had kissed her. She loved the way I kissed her best. Time has flown and I am older. My years are 5 and 35. Too late, too late. I've met my lover, a woman very much alive. Lolene, Lolene, your name is your nearness makes my blood run wild. Alas, alas, I cannot claim you. Compared to me, you're but a child. So one last time, I must be with you and kiss the lips that thrilled my heart, and then goodbye. No more to see you. Forever we must be apart.